Hello everyone, in this video I am going to explain how to convert MS Word format to PDF format. Here one document I have taken. This document I will save in the format of MS Word, means I will save this file with the extension of DOC. Here click on file, save and select the location where you want to save your file, and I will give name for my file is Word format .word format. Click on save. This file is saving in the format of MS Word. Now here you can see Word format. This file I wanted to save with the format of PDF. Click on file, save, because already we have saved, so you can't use save option to save this the same file with the extension of PDF. So you need to click on save as, select the location where you want to save your file, and I will select same desktop option here, Word format. This is my PDF format file, okay, and here you need to select what format you want for your file. Now here this option you need to select in save as type option. Here you need to select PDF. Click on save to save your file in the format of PDF. Now close this window. Here I will search this file. Here you can see PDF format. Now I will open this file. Here this is your PDF format file.